Convicted Omaha murderer dies while at the Lincoln Reception and Treatment Center. Michael Prim was 71 years old. He was serving a life sentence for killing a man during a robbery. His sentence started in July of 1977. He was being treated for a medical condition at the time.